Set up screen. The ball is out. A recovery by the defense.
Well, the one thing we know about the field here.
Rodgers still has it. Coughed up the football. And it's a takeaway. It's wide open. In for the score, Dallas.
What a deflating play for the offense. The defense picks up the fumble.
That last one. Was the knee down, Phil? Or was it a fumble for an interception. He's into the open. Fumble. The offense was able to recover the ball.
Well, that time the offense fumbles the football,
but the deep 41 to intercept it.
Offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
The ball is out. Nelson tackled down.
It's got some daylight.
That's what you call a takeaway. The defense just makes such a hard hit that they take the football away from the offense and they recover the fumble.
Hurts. The two-point try is denied.
The two-point conversion is...
You're losing. The pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Six on the board for the Packers.
How about this? A wide-open receiver down.
From the six. Throwing now to his left. Ball's picked off. Tackle.
Wonderful job by the defense that time.
Ball is out. It's time and he's home for the touchdown.
Anytime you're on.
Second and 10. Play fake. Romo to Bryant. Touchdown and drawing close. He'll take the snap about midway through the fourth. Takeaway. He stacked up at that.
The defense gives up this deep stop here in order to give the offense a chance as we're running low on time in this one.
Touchdown.
Well, you got a lead to drive down the field.
He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it is. And he's intercepted. Good piece of tackling.
When you get an opportunity.